guys, it's me, Crazy for the 80s gal. So, you know how much I love zombie games, right, and zombie movies. So, I found another zombie game. It's a demo. The original release date is right now November the 16th of 2021. It's called The Last Stand Aftermath. So I had kind of a trivia moment earlier. I was thinking, for those of you who watch The Walking Dead, does anybody remember what Alpha said when, she had, was telling everybody that how she, how she did the dividing of her territory. So what she did is she was talking to Daryl and them, and she said, you will see it as you leave. And Daryl said, what the hell that spell mean? And then when they got to the spot, like everybody's head was on the spikes. Henry's head was on the spike. Tara's head was on the spike. Enid's head, like all the main characters that you would not think's head would be on spikes, she killed and put their head on the spikes to divide her territory. And if they pass that territory, then she would wreak havoc on them. I think in the movie that they actually passed through that like three times when they weren't supposed to, but she knew each time that they did, even though they thought that she didn't. But Alpha was a trip off of The Walking Dead. She, remember when they were at the, it was like the carnival thing. And she met Ezekiel. And Ezekiel was real nice to her. And she was asking about where a dress was and a hat was or something about the store. And they were saying about how somebody didn't come to the fair, and she's like, oh, she tried to fit in, and she's like, yeah, I'm so surprised that she didn't come in, but yeah, that was a trip. And then, y'all know, for real, those of us who are Walking Dead fans, y'all know, it had to be Negan, yes, I said Negan, who killed Alpha by tricking her, but you know Negan. Lord Jesus, y'all know Negan is a hot mess. Because one moment there when he was in the cell and losing it about Lucille, the bat, I felt kind of bad for him. But I'm going to go ahead and play the Last Stand Aftermath and let y'all see what it's about. Here we go. How to get my controller. Okay. Ooh. Let's see. It says, Trinity, why have you stopped? Are you out of fuel? What should I pick, y'all think? I think I'll pick, yeah, the tank is empty. There should be an old hurt checkpoint nearby, so just starting there. So, okay. But they keep the caches secured and tucked away. Got it, I'll check it out. Be strong and good luck. Oh, Lord. Oh, okay, so the car did not need repairing. Holy crap. Hmm. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna have to switch this up. Well, I guess that beats everything there. Okay. Hmm. This is kind of weird, guys. I'm just gonna start whacking away. Oh! Okay. So, I'm, like, Oh, Lord. What the heck? Jesus, Lord. You guys, that's like 1,000 of them. Okay, select a volunteer. The beginning of the end. Okay, so... wow, this is kind of like I'm at the Walking Dead gate. What can I do over here? Anything that... okay, there's a Y. Dang. This item is damaged. Well, it says combine two items. Okay, well, tell me to search, which I did that, but keep it brief. Okay. Dang. I need to go to on the wall to find a way out. Take this car. B. Alright, so I guess I gotta go get in the car now. Well, it said take the car. But I know the car doesn't need repairing. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Okay, the antiviral is preventative. As I said, it stopped it for a short time. Benefits are limited. Homeland Environmental Risk Control, they made this mess. You should go. There we go. Hold A to start the car. There we go. We started up, Bessie. Ooh, yeah. We got Bessie going now, y'all. Miss Bessie's going. Oh, Lord. Again. Oh, God. Oh God, now this is the part that I hate. Okay, now it's going to let me do what I was supposed to do before. Go over here and search by this trash can. Well, look at that blood. Ooh, leak. Okay, we're going to search this. Take the can. Take the brick, I guess. I'm all out of antiviral. Oh my God, y'all. When I was doing that, I was hitting the antiviral medicine. Why did I do that? Thank you. Ooh. No, not the interval. Oh, wow. That was kind of crazy. Thank you. Okay. The military went house by house, removing those that survived. Over the years, survivors holed up in the shells of these homes. So now I'm going to the burbs, y'all. The burbs. Damn! That was a nice way to enter. Hold LT to focus. LT. Well, there's zombies in there. Die. I'm so dumb. That was crazy. Wow. All right. There we go. That was crazy. We done kill us. I feel dingy on that one.
Don't!
And my only thing is, why don't I have a gun this time around? I just gave myself the shot. Oh, I didn't take the gun when I was at the base. Was that it? I need to find a gun. Turn around! I think I was supposed to go the munitions thing. Oh. Oh my God. But I don't have any more. The fuel that is left in the aftermath is mostly sludge, but it's still good enough to run vehicles. Okay. I need, for real, like, a crowbar. Yeah. Yeah. All right, here we go. He had a gun. Might have helped that I looked at that, y'all. I didn't even notice that right there. Y'all notice that zombie right there? Hanging up there. You see him hanging? Y'all see it when y'all leave. What the hell that supposed to mean? didn't go get that many supplies from there. I should have got supplies from there. Picked up more supplies. Again, this is my first time playing this, you guys. Oh my God. I hit Y. Oh my God, I'm sucking. I'm loving the way these things come alive, but oh wait. Well, let's just open and shut the diner doors. Oh God. Ah! Again. Thank you. You guys. I'm so sorry that I am, like, not playing this great at this game. Still trying to get used to it, for real. Well, hit him. Okay. Oh my god, so she just freaking flips over the thing, knock her out. I'm trying to, like, get over to where I'm at, but where I was at, that I keep getting ate up by these bloater things that I ain't liking. Alright, let's go. Just gonna check over here. Oh, God. No! I don't understand that show. I don't know.